Good morning, everyone. I'm Sandhya Kaur from K10, and today I'm here with my friends Nandini Patel, Lava Jaiswal, and Harshita Kataria to present our ASL on the topic punctuality versus procrastination. So, first of all, I would like to tell you all what is punctuality. It is the habit of being on time, meeting deadlines, and respecting schedules. It's about arriving in a specific place or completing a task when it is promised or expected. The characteristics of punctuality are reliability. Punctual people are considered dependable and trustworthy. They can be counted on to complete their committed tasks on time. Time management. They tend to be skilled at managing their time efficiently, prioritizing tasks and avoiding last minute rushes. And the last one is reduced stress. Punctual people often feel a low level of stress as they plan and allocate their time efficiently.
Advantages of punctuality are first, build trust. Punctuality fosters build trust. Punctuality fosters trust in trust or personal activities. Second, productivity. It leads to higher productivity when tasks are completed in timely manner. Third, professionalism. It is a hallmark of professionalism and responsible behavior. For example, arriving at school or work on time. And second, submitting your assignment before the deadline. And third, being promoted on meeting and appointments. Now, I would like to tell you what is procrastination. Procrastination is a tendency to delay or postpone the task, often choosing the system, and unless important activities.
Characteristics of procrastination. First, avoidance. Procrastinators avoid starting tasks, even if they are important or urgent. Second, last minute rush. They will wait until the deadlines approach. Third, increased stress. Procrastination leads to higher level of stress and anxiety. Disadvantages of procrastination. First, reduce productivity. Due to rushed efforts, the quality of work often decreases in procrastination. Second, stress and anxiety. Procrastination often results in heightened stress and anxiety. Third, missed opportunities. Important opportunities may be missed due to delayed action.
For example, waiting until the night for an exam to study, delaying the possibility of with the last minute, and possibility of those slots until they become urgent. In summary, while punctuality encourages timely action and responsible time management, procrastination increases delaying tasks of the leading to increased stress and potential inefficiencies. Balancing these two aspects of life.